Wednesday the 3rd of March 2020. We're at the Ars Nostos Kildare and I'm on my way to the Stallion Stables. Right, Anna? Mm-hmm. Have you seen the principal statue?
Yeah.
What do you think of it?
Yeah, I didn't think that it really looks like them.
You're in good company.
Yeah.
Tiny didn't much of either.
I don't like it either.
It would be
either.
Better if it was black or bronze or something.
Yeah, I don't like it at all.
Maybe they're trying to make it look different, I guess in stone. I guess the fact that he'd be in stone.
I hate it.
Yeah.
I hate it.
Yeah, it doesn't look like him.
It doesn't look like a thing like him.
No.
He has his face all wrong too.
Yeah.
Well, I've got to go see the real thing now. The real thing.
Yeah, he was saying that the royals didn't come, but I think they did.
Think so?
I'd say he just
threw it
off.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
I'm finished now.
Oh, God,
please. Oh,
thanks anyway.
I missed all the covers on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, again.
Do you think you'll get them next week?
No.
No? Will you still be doing them next week?
Yeah, well, the covers?
Of course,
of course you will, yeah. Season doesn't end till July the 15th. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
She's got Nash at the door.
I'm here with Nash.
He's at the door, is he?
Yeah.
Is he at the door?
He came right over.
Is he at the door?
Oh,
there was
Nash on his
right.
Your friend,
Nash.
Nash King Cole.
Hi, Nash.
Hi, Nash.
Love you.
Aren't you my boy? You're my boy. You're my new boyfriend.
Invincible! Sorry I didn't get to see you in the paddocks today. Invincible. How you doing there? Invincible? You look amazing. Get off of you. See, kind of eating the side of his bowl there. Mm-hmm. He's kind of chewing on the side of his bowl there. Did you see that?
Yeah.
And I'm going to see Invincible. What's the Invincible? The father. The father of National. What's the National's father? The father of National.
Yeah.
A friend's dad.
Yeah. Well, he's not really my friend now. He walked away.
There he is, Anna. This is Daddy.
He's
doing well, doesn't he?
Yeah.
He's eating his dinner.
He
looks fantastic, doesn't he? 23 years old. Do you leave that? Looks amazing, doesn't it? Incredible. I missed all the covers.
What would that be in human years?
23 would be nearly 100.
Really?
Nearly
more than 100.
Really?
23. Sorry, It's about 4 to 1, so it's almost 100, yeah.
All right, four human years for a horse here, is it? Or,
yeah.
All right.
So you multiply by 4, sorry.
Oh, you multiply by 4, so 23 by 4. Wow, 92. Mm. So did the horses live longer than people in general? Because like a person really doesn't live to 92 a lot of the time. Like.
Yeah, she's only rough guys. The horse is rough guys.
Yeah.
They're not looking for eagles, though.
Mm.
These are all the fees. Mm-hmm. These are all
the fees. Oh, yeah. Hmm? Just a slogan, that's all. Army helicopter.
Sorry.
Yeah, I think so. Green. What's that?
It's a helicopter.
I've seen it there, yeah.
It looks like you got from film.
I should have.
It looks like you got from film.
Yeah. It was too high of above. I would never have gotten to them.
It was low.
I know, but the angle was right above us.
It looks like you got from film, Liam. It was very low. You could have put the camera up like that.
Yeah.
It looks like you've got on film now. If you put the camera up like that, you would have got a shot of it. Sorry, folks. Invincible! Go say hello to me! Invincible! I'm trying to get attention of national level. I've got to get attention of national level. Get no luck. Invincible! You go say hello to us! Invincible, you're not looking.
Just making a bet.
No, I'm not.
Are you not?
I was looking to try to see, is there anything I could do to my phone?
Look, Anna, it does look amazing.
So I could use the WhatsApp.
Oh, yeah.
It does look amazing. It does look incredible. Mm. Invincible, you're going to say hello to us. Invincible, I'm not getting any luck with your son. Anna's very fond of your son, National, by the way. She's very fond of your son, and she's not getting any luck with him at all today. No. And his son's been very mean. Your son's been very mean to Anna. Apparently, Anna's very fond of your son, National, and he's not been very nice today to her. He's been very mean.
No, he walked away. Mm-hmm. Very insulting.
He's been very insulting today, Invincible. And National's is Anna's friend, and apparently he's not been very nice to her today. He's not saying hello to her. So could you say hello to us? Invincible, could you come over and say hello to us? Could you? I'd like a hello. I'd like a hello from the daddy. Can I get a hello from the daddy? Hello. Yeah. Hello. Hello. You're a magnificent horse, are you. Magnificent horse, are you. You look magnificent, by the way, for 23. Mm. You look amazing for 23. Do you know that, Mr. Invincible Spear? You do. King. The king. You're the king, aren't you? Mm. Hey, the man in charge. He's the man in charge.
Mm-hmm.
He's the man in charge.
Yeah.
He's the man, aren't you? You're the man. All right. You're the boss. He's the main man. He's the boss. And all right. He's the one that keeps this place going.
Mm.
He's paying the income here. He pays. He pays 50% of the income. 50% of the income. 50% of the income. He pays.
Yeah.
It's amazing, isn't it? Yeah. Riley.
Yeah. Yeah.
All together, all the stands all together pay is what, 80%, is it?
All together, all the stands combined is 100%.
He's paying 50%.
Yeah.
So he's paying half of the income.
What do you mean by that, Estonian? Invincible is paying 50% of the entire stud. In other words, that includes the students, includes the cafe, includes the standing right here. The rest of the standing together are about 80%, and 20% is the restaurant and the students. It's all, yeah.
He's paying for everything.
Almost, yeah. Half of it. What's going on?
Plus the staff wages.
Wow.
He's paying the staff their wages too. He's paying the staff, yeah. So without Invincible, the stud wouldn't do us as well. So they're hoping to keep him alive as long as possible.
Yeah.
Yeah. So they're looking into finding the next Invincible now, to step into his shoes now after he's gone. So they're looking into maybe National or Free Eagle or Decorated. But I think Decorated would be the, in my opinion, would be the best one to be chosen, or Free Eagle, one of those.
Did you hear that one of Uzi Pippen, El Son's doing really well, might be in Cheltenham?
No.
Yeah, apparently.
Hello?
Is that right, Tanya?
Yeah, yeah.
Hello!
Oh, right.
Yeah.
Which one?
I don't know which one. Yes.
Anna. one for me, elusive.
Hi!
Hello!
Me.
Hi!
Hello! I got a hello at last, did I?
Hello!
Hello! He's a beauty, isn't he?
He's very cool.
Yeah, he is, isn't he?
He doesn't give much. A quick hello and that's it.
Quick hello, that's it. He's back to his dinner again. He's got a hello. Yeah. This is better than nothing.
Better than nothing.
The Free Eagle's not been very nice today at all. He's been very mean. He's been very mean today, Free Eagle, aren't you? Stuffing your face in there. Come on, Free Eagle. Come on, Free Eagle, say hello to me. Meanie. Come on, Free Eagle, say hello to me. Come on. I want a hello. Come on, Free Eagle. I want a hello. Come on. Free Eagle. Come on, baby. Come on, baby. Come on.
Ah, meanie. He's a meanie.
He's a meanie.
The only three that said hello to me was National, Palestinian, and Invincible. Mm. So I said hello to them. Oh, that's a pretty good. Yeah.